what y'all niggas asking yourself? Is he gonna ever fall off? No. A lot of speculation on the monies I've made, monies I've slayed. How was he for real? Is that nigga really paid? Monsters I've met or dealt with direct. Is it true he's thinking beef and slept with a tech? What's the position you hold? Can you really match a triple platinum artist buck by buck, but only a single going gold? Rockefeller shit fold, and you left out in the cold. Is it back to charging motherfuckers 11 for a hold? For the millionth time asking me questions like Wendy Williams harassing me. They get upset when I catch feelings. Can I get a minute to breathe? And in that minute you leave, while I'm looking at my roll, ice spinning on my sleeve. Nice watch. Do you really have a spot? Like you said, a friend of foe, and if so, what block? What you doing in LA with Filipinos and essays, Latinos and Chevys, down by Pico with Frederico? I answer all y'all questions, but then y'all got to go. Now the question I ask you is, how bad you wanna know? Black.